Please subscribe to my channel Essa Kitchen and don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum friends. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli amin.
As you can see, we heated with steam. And look, chocolate is melting with the steam. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to like it and do share the video with your fellow friends. As you can see, it is melting slowly, slowly, so it will take some time. Let it melt. When it melts, let it cool for a bit. Take a bowl balloon filled with air. Push it inside the chocolate so that it can get a cup shape. Then place the balloon on a plate by giving it a support with some chocolate. Let me show you how to do it. As you can see, I'm done with this, so I've placed them in the freezers. Now prick these balloons with a needle and use these cups for ice cream.